we could go deep below. Like miles under, I wonder where this is current go. When you're traveling, diving deeper, more pressure, furthermore. Breathing H2O, seeing women swimming and she was naked though. Floating by, oh my, I open wide, both eyes. Her slow glide made time go by, lethargic, I'm watching. So was all the other underwater life. And admiration captivated cause she's doing it right. She know the water well, and you can sort of tell. Seen her change, mermaid, for real, cause I saw the tail. I fell into some kind of hypnotism. She made waves, a slave, and lost within the rhythm. Was cool as shit, huge school of fish was in the distance. She gave some kind of signal, they scattered. Now what is this shit? Coming into view was a big ass glass palace guarded by some kind of merman. I'm being laid on her hand. Many questions come to mind, don't even have the answers. Remind me of the city of Atlantis. No video could catch this, technology is not allowed. Thus far, the girl I follow was without a sound. Silence broken with the one word spoken in ocean water as she gave a greeting, and her name was Nora. Nora.